brachialis muscle takes its name from the Latin brachialis and the Greek brachion, both words referring to the arm. It is located on the lateral side of the upper arm under the biceps brachii muscle. This arm muscle has its origin on the distal or lower half of the anterior part of the humerus. The brachialis inserts on the ulnar tuberosity and the coronoid process or the ulna. The action of the brachialis is to flex the elbow along with the biceps and the brachioradialis. However, unlike the biceps and the brachioradialis, its attachment to the ulna does not cause it to rotate the bone. So, even though we tend to think of the biceps as the main elbow flexor, the brachialis is the only pure flexor, not contributing to pronation or supination of the forearm. The brachialis is strengthened by any exercise that flexes the elbow joint against resistance, so anything that works the biceps will work the brachialis, including curls, pull-ups, pulldowns, rows, etc. Since the biceps is at a disadvantage when the forearm is pronated, doing curls with the palms facing the body favors the brachialis to some extent. This type of curl, which bodybuilders use to add size to the brachialis and prominence to the lower part of the biceps, are called reverse curls.